Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Brian, it's Jean. I remember way back in the day when you first joined the Navy. And I remember going to San Diego to watch you graduate from a training. And watching you and your career since then has been an absolute joy. It's been wonderful to see how much you've accomplished and how happy you've been doing it. And I hope that you're as proud of yourself as we all are of you. Congratulations on your retirement, Brian.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Hey, Brian. I just want to say congratulations. I'm so proud of you. I just remember when I lived in Berkeley and you came and stayed with me for those couple of weeks, and not long after you joined the Navy and you met Amy, and now look at you, you've got a wonderful family, you're retiring, and I'm just so proud of you, and I just can't wait to see what the next few years of your life bring. Congratulations, I love you. Bye.
I got a rice cooking in the microwave. Got a 3-day beard I don't plan to shave. And it's a goofy thing, but I just gotta say, hey, I'm a doing alright. Yeah, I think I'll make me some homemade soup. Feeling pretty good, and that's the truth. It's neither drink nor drug induced. No, I'm just doing alright. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? Oh, yeah. It's been 15 years since I left home. Said good luck to every seed I'd sown. Give it my best and then I left it alone. I hope they're doing alright. Now I look in the mirror and what do I see? A lone wolf there staring back at me. Long in the tooth but harmless as can be. Lord, I guess he's doing alright. And it's a great day. Sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? Sometimes it's lonely, sometimes it's only me and the shadows that fill this room. Sometimes I'm falling, desperately calling, howling at the moon. I'll tattoo. Or take my old Harley for a 3-day cruise. Not even grow me a Fu Manchu. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? It's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good?
Congratulations on your retirement. Just so proud of you and all that you've done in the Navy. And we love you and are excited for your retirement and moving on. Congratulations and good luck.
Retirement. Bye. Love you.
I will stand by you. I will help you through when you. You can't call. I will dry your eyes. I will find your fire. I will.
Hey, Brian, congratulations on your retirement. Thanks for your service, but more importantly, thank you for sharing your beautiful family with us as part of our larger military family. We look forward to the day when we get to sit down and catch up with the now Tennessee Turners.
What she said, congratulations, dude.
Congratulations, Mr. Brian.
It's dark, this part of life. Oh, it finds us hard. We're too small.
I love you, Dad. I'm proud of everything that you have done for us. You made us a great family. And I am being very weird.
I will stand by. I will.
Opportunity in the world, and I'm really grateful for it. We've gotten to go to Guam.
Guam. Who gets to say they live in Guam? I'm happy that we didn't have to grow up in a small town like this. We've gotten to have wide views of the world, and we're humbled because of every opportunity that you've given us. I love you so much. Go on, do great things. Love you.
I will stand by. I will help you through when you don't know what you can do.
Hi, Brian. I remember when you first went into the Navy, you telling me that you signed up for delivering the mail because you didn't want to spend your time in the Navy scrubbing toilets. You've done a good job. You haven't scrubbed that many toilets, I don't imagine. Retire now, make rank of a senior chief. I'm real proud of your service to the United States in the Navy, and I'm real proud of you as a dad and a son. Congratulations.
Congratulations from me, too.
Hi, Brian. Just want to let you know that the whole time I've known you, you've been a fun kid, a smart kid, just a pleasure to be around. But I have to say, I am so impressed with the man you have become. You are just an amazing husband, father, and senior chief. And we're so proud of you. Love you, Brian.
Brian, you know, I'm very, very proud of you and what you've accomplished. There was times when we didn't know if you would do this or not, but you did, you persevered, and we love you and we're extremely proud of you. But I'd be remiss to not mention Amy. Amy, thank you. You've stood behind Brian, you've pushed Brian, you've loved Brian, and I think you've been the person that Brian is most working toward, and we just love you to death, and thank you very much. Brian, I gotta admit, I didn't know that you would retire before I did. Good luck and congratulations. Thank you, we love you.
Hey Dad, I hope you like your video. Just want to let you know that I'm so happy to be here. I wouldn't miss it for the world. I love you so much. Without you, we wouldn't be here and have all these things. And I'm just really glad that you chose to be my dad. I love you, Dad. Have a good retirement.